This is Great Falls Tavern, along the CNO Canal. In Great Falls, Maryland, of course. The canal being right behind it there. Despite the fact that it's called a tavern, it only served alcoholic beverages just a few years. After that, the canal company prohibited them for obvious reasons. Let's go have a look. A one-time dining area, now a gift shop, and museum. Yeah, there are even gold mines around here. Gold mines right here in Maryland. Can you believe it? This place has a very cozy feel to it. You would love it here. Very classy place. Those screams you heard were boat workers, exactly as he screamed 50 years ago. Make that 75 years. You're hearing the sounds of a boat locking through. We came in through there, but we're going out this way. Might as well take a different route. Why backtrack? The museum and gift shop in there once again. Great Falls Tavern on the CNO Canal.